Friends, today I am going to read the story of the dinosaur. There was a sad dinosaur. He had not have any friend. Every day, dinosaur sat on the grass. He saw a duck and duck were playing with ball. The duck rolled the ball and the dog ran to catch it. Suddenly, the ball went far away until it arrived to the dinosaur. The dinosaur went and gave them the ball. The dog and the duck thanked the dinosaur. The dog and the duck asked the dinosaur to play with them. Dinosaur became very happy. It was a sad dinosaur. He had not have any friend. Every day, dinosaur sat on the grass. He saw a duck and duck were playing with ball. The duck rolled the ball and the dog ran to catch it. Suddenly, the ball went far away until it arrived to the dinosaur. The dinosaur went and gave them the ball. The dog and the duck thanked the dinosaur. The dog and the duck asked the dinosaur to play with them. Dinosaur became very happy.